knocked down by Formanton. Formanton drops it back. Stutzle works it and shoots. Scores! Stutzle with a rocket. And Ottawa opens the scoring.
This is an absolute laser beam, short side, under the bar, and it's a delayed reaction. He knew it was in, just onside. Formanton keeps it on. Stutzle looking for options. Whoa. And he put that perfectly under the bar. Formanton throws it back to him. Stutzle takes a step into the slot and says, I'm going to wire this, and he does to give the Ottawa Senators a 1-0 lead. But a fantastic shot as Stutzle finds the back of the net.